ID number is 8465396, and Zorro is an adorable dachshund mix. He is just golden colored and beautiful and so sweet. We think he's just about a year old. He's really, you can tell he just looks like a little sweet puppy. He's really just right out of the puppy year. And he came in as a stray on March 24th from Baldwin Park, and he weighs about 10 pounds. He probably, you know, is full grown. He might fill out a little, but this is probably about as big as he's gonna get. He's been very good on a leash today. He's shown signs of being housebroken. He's good with other dogs. He has some kennel mates that are his size, and he was out here sniffing a bigger dog and was good with it and seemed fine with dogs of all sizes. And we think, you know, he's pretty chill right now, but he's got a lot of fun young dog energy, and he's super curious, and he's going to be playful. So we think he's going to make an awesome, awesome family dog, and, you know, good for any situation in an apartment or a home. He's just going to fit right in. So come on down and meet this gorgeous guy, Zorro, today at the Baldwin Park shelter, and take him home with you. Right, Zorro? He's ready.